So update. Hannahed my hair. Now the hair, Hannah is working really great. Except I haven't washed it out yet. It's a squeeze bottle type, and then you just brush it through. So it's pretty great. And then after, what did I do today? I painted another painting, and it's okay. All right, maybe. Oh, I wore the earrings. I have the black pearls on. They're really pretty, and I wanted to show them off to persons out there, but not many were around to show them off. And anyway, so I'm here with the fat cat and Eva, and she's not desiring to take a walk, so that's the way it goes. And I guess I'll update my website or something and bring out a couple of those paintings. I'm not really happy with them at all. I'm feeling like I'm playing, I don't know, hurry. I guess they are adorning types of things, you know, decorative. When I say they're decorative, they're so decorative, you know. It's like, gee, you just need the purple on the wall. So that, just throw out the purple on the wall. There it is. So they're good paintings that way. And so, yeah. So I guess I'll go ahead and class me as decorative artist this week. As supplying you that giving that you need. Yeah, I've got this leopard pansy thing going on, leopard pansies, and then later on, now I've got the leopard kisses, little leopard kisses in the pansies. So yeah, those are my next one after leopard pansies is leopard kisses in the pansies. So yeah, so we're doing that. And I met the Campbell's soup man. He makes the Campbell's soup. Yeah, it's quite funny, quite humorous. And I'm tricked with him because I'm thinking, I don't know, is it like a diet fetish? You know, I'm not really happy with his choice of subject. I think it's a diet fetish that he's just trying to make a statement that he's eaten that much Campbell's soup in his entire life. And so we all have to look at it, you know, look at his diet problem. So I'm not really happy with his choice of American symbolism. By the way, I'm a Campbell also. That's funny, on my line genealogy, I am the Campbell, like of the Campbell soup. So that makes it extra humorous that he is making this massive can. Yeah, so anyway. And he did not even care my beautiful earrings. So he's on another wavelength, you know. And so I'm not understanding it. And they're black pearls. I mean, get out of town. They're black pearls. You know what I mean? And they're rare, and you don't get them everywhere. And I'm wearing them tonight. And I even had to glue one with the super glue, because they're really old. I got them like many years ago. My brother gave them as a gift. And yeah, so I'd use a super glue on to attach them, working back into their prong. And there's just like no appreciation. So Mr. Campbell Soupman, I'm a little upset at you that American memorabilia and into your diet is more important than my beautiful natural pearls. So anyway. Too bad. I might wear them again another day. I don't wear them always. But yeah, I actually I've kind of taken pearls out of my routine just because, you know, they're just so symbolic of the 1950s, and kind of hate that time frame. Yeah, I was never even born then, so that's maybe why. Yeah, well, this was the one that led me into this particular predicament. Yeah, those people and those persons have led me into this predicament, and the many others of life have led us in through that 50s door. So, what else was I going to say? Oh, I wanted to talk also about these gods behind me here. This capture of time frame, capture of time, they're not really capturing it. They're just sensing. They're knowing it's going through. That's all. They're not capturing it at all. And the thing is about them is nobody even cares. Nobody even cares unless they have a relayer as a messenger. You know what I mean? So they're kind of useless. They're useless without the messenger to tell the story. What are the positions for? Why are they standing so strange and funny? They're standing so strange and funny because they have a purpose. You know, it's not a dance. They actually have a purpose, and it is. I will say an energy purpose. It's an energy purpose. It's a relay. It's a relay of that life moment. You know, they're trying to tangibilize that life moment. You know, feel it on the edge of their fingers, their fingertips. It's there. You know, the palms of their hands. A life moment passing through. You know, that awareness, that's all they're doing. They're not actually trying to capture it and seize it. You know, that seize the day, it's nothing Latinus. They're trying to let it go, you know. And have a moment with it as it passes, you know what I'm saying? As the life is going through. You know, share it and remember it rather than you know, it's gone. Yeah. Well, anyway, I don't know. I didn't mean to be mean to the camel soup dude. Anyway, very talented. It makes beautiful hearts there. Beautiful, beautiful hearts. And yeah, after a while, I guess they grow on you. Yeah, they grow on you after a while. Like I said, I told them, I said, take those to San Francisco. They'll sell immediately. Maybe he doesn't want to sell them. Maybe he likes the hearts. I don't know. Maybe the persons in San Francisco are more up for all of that symbolic paraphernalia. You know, that hey, oh my gosh, I'm in love. I just found my boyfriend, and August, and you know, this quick. You know, that glee time, happy pill. Yeah, send them to San Francisco. They're free with it, extraordinarily free with it. You know, they're free to look at a heart and play with its symbolism. You know what I mean? All right, that was all. I'm gonna upload a couple of those photos, deals. Oh, I'm signing my name, everything on the paintings. Teresa Fontaine. I'm not doing Thérèse de la Fontaine, there's just no space. Just Thérèse Fontaine. I'm not going Guillaume, it's just too negative. I'm not going Aguirre, another too negative. I'm not going, what's that other one? Vaux? I'm not going Vaux. No. Just Fontaine. So yeah, I've got my name there. Yeah, I guess so. I guess so. I had a computer. My aunt gave it to me as a gift, and it's gone. I don't know, the clam. Somewhere it got lost along the way, or somebody stole it. So yeah, too bad. And I had a camera for the computer, and yeah, someone stole it. So I'll try to remember what ballet was like. Yeah, I brought my point shoes, you know, into my new work there. Maybe I'll put them on one day. I don't know. Don't really know where I'm going to dance there, but What was I gonna say? Yeah, I don't know. I'm feeling a little copycat syndrome at the moment with going abstracts, but you know, he doesn't own abstracts in the mall, so anyway. He, being the Tate fellow. So I will. I'm gonna bypass that I'm not copycatting him. However, I am. I am bummed out by that because it does take me away from feeling original all of a sudden. Yeah. Anyway. So, I don't think so. I don't think he has leopard pansies. So I got him on that one. I got leopard pansies first. Yeah. They're pretty earrings. Anyway, yeah. Oh my gosh, there was a young man who like chatted with me for like half an hour, and I'm like, you know, I just dyed my hair with henna. I wanted to tell him, and I'm like, I'm really older. Maybe, you know, you need to just go to another store. It was getting embarrassing, you know, embarrassingly different in age. So anyway, I turned off the music. There's some music here in the house. I can't listen to music all the time. It drains my blood supply. And so anyway, yeah, I'm gonna head off to think about these Hindu gods. And their purpose, their reason, because it's not just about the life flow through and them trying to be at one with it, you know, it's not just about that. It's about the sensitivity, you know, they're into that sensitivity of time. Yeah, it's the sensitivity of time.